Hi, this is Meeta Jaikar. Life is full of problems and challenges. I don't like to use the word problems. I always say it's a challenge. Every time you come across a challenge, you have to know how to overcome the challenge. Now, every challenge has a solution to it. Either you learn from it or you solve it. You have to know how to do both those things. Now, this is something which is a very spiritual thing to do. Most of the time you'll ask me, how the hell does one do it? Because we have got such heavy challenges which we don't know how to go about it and how to overcome it. Now, for that, you really need to work on yourself. I keep repeating this in most of my videos. And most of the time people call me up, oh, I can't handle this and I'm going through a real terrible situation. I have a financial situation and I have a mental issue. I have physical issues. My family is not talking to me. My people are not talking to me. All kinds of things. Now, everybody goes through some kind of a challenge or the other. And if you think that spiritual people don't go through challenges, that is not true. Everyone, even from the very beginning, if you see Jesus Christ or Mirabai or Sant Kabir, everyone, in fact, the more spiritual you are, the difficult the challenges and the problems that are there in your life. So everyone goes through it and everyone learns from it. We have to learn from it. See what is the flip side of a challenge that you have. It never comes without a hidden present in it. Never ever. But we are so bogged down by the problem that we have that we don't see the flip side of it. Now, to see all that and to understand all that is a situation which I know you can't handle and you don't know how to go about it. This is exactly why I come and this is exactly what I'm trying to tell you. You have to do work on yourself. Your inner self is just not aligned. So you don't get those thoughts. The divine is constantly trying to tell you that there is something else to it. There are people in your space which will come and give you some solution to something or the other. But you are not in a position to understand it. That is because you're internally not aligned. And we need to align ourselves internally, which is so important. You will not feel that there's a problem. You will be able to overcome any situation, any challenge in your life, anything, however difficult it is. You can overcome it. You can handle that situation. A situation remains in your life for a shorter time. There's always an answer to it and you will get an answer to it. So instead of saying, why me, why me, why me all the time, please say, try me, try me, try me, and align yourself. What I have learned over so many 32 years of my spiritual journey, what I have learned and what has helped me is balancing myself inside. My chakras and everything has to be balanced. And I know when they go off and I know immediately how to work on it. Now, I can teach you all this. I can tell you all this, that's why I keep holding my classes all the time so that I can come to you face to face and I can tell you how to handle situations in your life. If you like to know about it and if you want to learn about it, to balance yourself internally for life, how to handle all your situations, you are most welcome to come to my class. I'm having one in December on the 8th and 9th of December. So if you want to do attend the class and solve all your problems for life, that's the solution I can offer you at least. This is what I can offer for you. So if you're interested, do get in touch with me. I'm on all social media platforms. You can write to me, you can message me on my page, you can message me on Facebook, whatever you want to do. I'm always there to help you. So if you like the video, please do subscribe for it so that other people are also helped and do get in touch with me. Thank you very much for listening to me. Bye. See you.